a mile and a furlong. And they're off. Tolfaris has blown the start and trails early on. Bear Force One well away with You're Hired on the far side. Sabuska going forward from Montatham. Celtic Art is also blazing the trail down the centre of the course. On the near side in the green jacket, Majestic Dawn is close up with the pace, followed by Tempest and a pink cap, fourth or fifth on the near side group with Zhui Feng, Dubai Mirage, Lukanda. And looks like something might have gone amiss with Mutafani, the jockey looking down, and that one's well adrift over on the far side. Celtic Art leading on the far side from Sabuska Montatham. And then Kryptos over there as well. And Wuhan and Sinjari is being chased along on that far side. Near side, Majestic Dawn from Bear Force One. Then You're Hired. These are tracked then by Zhui Feng and Tempest in a good position. Dubai Mirage, Lukanda, Anything Today, Data Protection. And they're followed back in the field by Bell Rock, who's just being pushed along towards the back of the pack. Power of Darkness, fifth position. Balgare towards the back. Al Rufar and Frankie Dettori with lots to do at the moment as they continue down the Roly Mile. A Good Birthday is towards the back of the field as well. Power of Darkness being driven along. Certain Lad is now making some progress. Majestic Dawn is the overall leader on the stand side, and those on the far side appear to be struggling, and Majestic Dawn has kicked away, gone four lengths clear as they race down now towards the dip. Majestic Dawn on this side in the green jacket, chased by You're Hired, Lukanda, Dubai Mirage, and then behind these Bell Rock. Tempest is trying to run on the far side. Wall Hahn is leading the way, but they face an uphill struggle as they race now inside the final furlong. Majestic Dawn burning right down the stand side in the hands of Paul Hanagan, has taken the field apart, wins the Cambridgeshire by four or five. Lukanda second, Bell Rock running on, You're Hired, Tempest on the far side.